the less demand there will be for rhino horns, and the safer those animals will be out in the wild. But I tell you what though, you folks picked the right time of day to come out on a tour. This is some of my favorite light conditions.